Jennifer Aniston's birthday trip to Mexico, how she's celebrating after her emergency landing. After her scary emergency landing on February 15, Jennifer Aniston is enjoying her Mexico birthday getaway. Despite having to make an emergency landing at Ontario International Airport on February 15, Jennifer Aniston switched to a new private jet and finally made it down to Cabo San Lucas for her 50th birthday trip with roughly 20 friends. Jen's squad arrived in good spirits. Jen is all about celebrations, and it was really important to her to take this trip down to Mexico, which happens to be one of her favorite places, our source told us. It had been planned for a while and she made sure to extend the invite to those closest to her, about 20 people in total. Jen isn't letting a little airplane trouble affect the trip and everyone was in good spirits when they finally arrived, eventually making light of what at one point was a scary situation. Meanwhile, after her epic birthday bash at the Sunset Tower Hotel on February 9, Jen is all about ringing in her 50th year in a fun and relaxing way with her trip down to Mexico. She wanted to make this special and celebrate the right way and embrace the age, not be scared of it, our source went on to say. She does not feel 50 at all. She really is all about self-care right now, so she plans on laying on the beach and having a few cocktails, doing yoga daily and just laughing and being with her friends. Those close to Jen see how much more relaxed and happy she was as opposed to her last birthday, and turning 50 to her used to be a scary thought, but now, she's really embracing it. She knows she's hot. When it comes down to it, Jen is currently focusing her attention on her friends, and definitely not on dating. Jen is still not focused on dating or anything other than surrounding herself with the small group of people who are closest to her, our source added. Dating is still the furthest thing on her mind right now, and she really doesn't see herself getting married again, but she's also not even thinking like that. She's truly enjoying this time in her life.